Lord Almighty God, we humbly pray, fill these children with your spirit. May they grow up to the plenitude of Christian life. May they be strengthened not to forget you in prosperity and to seek you out in adversity. Bless them to bear strong witness to you in life and then after death to find the bliss of eternal happiness. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit forever. God our Father, you have granted us through baptism, new birth, membership in the mystical body of Christ, the title to eternal life. Sign these servants with the promised spirit and give them the spirit of filiation, that they may call you Abba, Father. Empower them, being filled with the divine spirit through the imposition of hands, to live as brave soldiers, bearing witness to the gospel, and as loyal servants of the church. May they be filled with your spirit's fruits of love, peace, happiness, patience, kindness, goodness, fidelity, meekness, and self-control. By your grace, may they be blessed to live a life undefiled. We offer praise, honor and worship to you and to your beloved Son and to the Holy Spirit now, always, and forever.
Amen.
George, having been baptized, he is now perfected and confirmed. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has given, and the armor of justice he is wearing, shielding from the enemy's arm, may he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, God is adorned with the crown of life as the sign of spiritual and eternal bliss. Mary, having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may thy life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that she has received, the new life she has given, the armor of justice she is wearing, shield her from the enemy's arm. May she be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Mary is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
What is having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has given, the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, Lord Jesus alone, the crown of life, as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Jacob, I will be baptized, he is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has given, the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, Jacob is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Sarah, having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that she has received, the new life she has given, crown of justice she is wearing, she wears on the enemy's arm. May she be blessed, exude the divine fragrance of Christ in her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Sarah is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Have we baptized yourself, affected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that she has received, the new life she has begun, the armor of justice she is wearing, shield her from the enemy's arm. May she be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, Anne is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Joseph, having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has begun, the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he bless to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Joseph is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Abraham is having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has begun, the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Abraham is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Christo, now, having been baptized, he is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has begun, the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, Christ is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Joseph, having been baptized, he is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life he has begun, and the armor of justice he is wearing, shield him from the enemy's arm. May he be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Joseph is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Elizabeth, having been baptized, is now perfected and confirmed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that she has received, the new life she has begun, the armor of justice she is wearing, shield her from the enemy's arm. May she be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and Son, and the Holy Spirit, Elizabeth is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Initia, I have been baptized, he is not offended and confirmed in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of the grace of the Holy Spirit that he has received, the new life she has begun, the armor of justice she is wearing, shield her from the enemy's arm. May she be blessed to exude the divine fragrance of Christ in his life, in her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father and Son and the Holy Spirit, Elishua, he is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
Philomena, having been baptized, is now perfect and confirmed in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord God, may the life-giving sign and the fullness of grace of the Holy Spirit that she has received, the new life she has begun, the armor of justice she is wearing, she never continues on. May she be blessed with the divine fragrance of Christ in her life.
Amen.
In the name of the Father and Son and of the Holy Spirit, Philomena, he is adorned with the crown of life as a sign of spiritual and eternal bliss.
Amen.
സജീവം ജീവിതദായകമായി സ്വർഗത്തിൽ നിറകിയത് ലോകത്തിന് മുഴുവനും ജീവൻ നൽകുന്നതുമാകുന്നു. ഉപക്ഷിക്കുന്നവർ മരിക്കുകയില്ല, പ്രത്യേകതാ പാപമോചന രക്ഷയും പ്രാപിക്കുകയും നിത്യം ജീവിക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു.
Told you, I want you to know Courage to dare to do great things. witness of the saints, after whom these children are named, be they immortal. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, Lord of all, forever.
Amen.
May God make you worthy to be the hope of your parents, the light of your home, and an example of service to the people. May God bless you all abundantly who have partaken in this sacred service now, always, and forever.
Amen.
വിശ്വാസം ത്യജിക്കുന്നതിനേക്കാൾ മരണം മരിക്കുന്നതാണ് നല്ലത് എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞുകൊണ്ട് ജീവൻ വെടിയാൻ തയ്യാറായ വിശുദ്ധ സെബസ്ത്യാനോസിന്റെ മാതൃക പിഞ്ചെന്ന് മിശിഹായുടെ സാക്ഷികളാകുവാൻ ഉള്ള വരം ഞങ്ങളേവർക്കും നൽകണമെന്ന് ഞങ്ങൾ പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കുന്നു.
ഏറ്റവും സ്നേഹബഹുമാനങ്ങളുള്ള മറ്റ് ബഹുമാനപ്പെട്ട അച്ഛന്മാരെ, പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട മാതാപിതാക്കളെ, സഹോദരി സഹോദരന്മാരെ, ടീച്ചർമാരെ, കൂട്ടുകാരെ, 1 Thessalonians 5:18 says, in all circumstances give thanks, for this is the will of God for you in Christ Jesus. On behalf of all communicants and confirmants, I express my heartfelt gratitude to God Almighty for His endless mercy to come to our hearts in the form of bread and wine. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for calling us and separating us as yours. We never want to lose this friendship with you, and we ask you to stay with us always. We are grateful to Bishop Bosco Kutur for providing his valuable time and presence to bless us by giving these sacraments. We thank Preacher and Joyce Sachin for their continuous support and prayers. We also express our sincere gratitude to all our teachers for their hard work, dedication, and all their guidance. We are very thankful to all our loving parents for their love and support for us. Importantly, thank you all parents, brothers and sisters for blessing us with your presence. And we are very thankful to the Kaikaris for arranging this venue and the choir and sound system for making this celebration heavenly and all the people who contributed their time and effort to make this place beautiful for us, especially flower and altar arrangements. A big thank you for Diva Andy, who made our beautiful crowns and bouquets. And we convey our sincere thanks to the photographers. Once again, I thank each one on behalf of all the children who received sacraments today. And I earnestly request you to all pray for us continuously. Thank you, and God bless you.